come and follow in our wake. Not that much at stake, for we have plowed the seas and smoothed the troubled waters.